championship of the world. In this corner, weighing 146 and a half pounds, wearing white trunks, the challenger, Paul Callan. And in this corner, at 147, wearing black trunks, the welterweight champion of the world, Al Logan.
Know the rules laid down by the State Athletic Commission. I want a good, clean fight. In case of a knockdown, the standing fighter will go to the farthest neutral corner and stay there until I tell him come out fighting. Keep all your punches in fair territory. A low blow may cost you a round. Shake hands now and come out fighting at the bell, and good luck to both of you.
He's not the same fighter since you got his hearing done.
Try to forget the noise, Paul. You're the better fighter. You've got to forget the noise and go out and take him.
The guy must be holding off. I can't figure it out.
I shouldn't have brought you, Ann. I shouldn't have brought you.
All right, break clean, step back.
Hang up and fight you. Put him out of his misery, Logan.
You yell out.
You listen to me, boy. Don't think about the crowd. Don't listen to them. You can take this guy. Just concentrate on Logan.
He's got nothing. I'll finish him off in the next couple of rounds.
Don't get too cocky now.
Thank you.
That's more like it, Paul. You're a great boy. You sure shook him up there?
Okay, brother.